Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome back to another Call of Duty Mobile video. In today's episode, we got another episode of Road to Legendary Shotgun. So we actually did our qualifiers again, but this time it's going to be on Master Rank. I am currently Master 3. I actually managed to go from Master 1 to Master 3 in literally one stream. And I will be collecting the basically rewards right now. I'll show you guys a reward. And then afterwards, at the end of the video, we'll show you guys some clip of my best moments during these. We did manage to win 9 out of 10 games. So we did manage to get, what is it, 144 points, Master 3. So I'm actually getting really close to Legendary only on my Shotgun account. I'm actually doing so well. If you guys haven't yet, make sure to watch me on stream, The Hitman Live. I've been streaming every single day, and I actually do this almost every single day to Shotgun only, if it's not on my Shotgun account or actually using it on my main account. Mark all as red. So we get our nade, we get our knife skins, and we got a border, which we own already, which get more CP, I mean credits. So we have more credits now. That's gonna be good. I have 10,000 credits on the account. Hopefully they'll bring out some kind of variant of the guns in the store so we can buy it. Actually, let me check real quick if there's any shotgun that I want to buy, but I don't think so. There is the, I might buy the Striker. I might actually do a Striker gameplay. The Striker, I might kind of want to do it. If there's another one, I think. Yeah, there's a lightweight Striker. We'll try to do it on that account. I've done it with the HS0405. So right now I might even do that, but let's hop into a game. And actually I forgot to equip the knife and the nade, so. We get that knife, which is, ooh, that is clean, chat. Actually, really, really, really clean. I like it a lot. We'll equip it. It's still a base knife. And we'll put the regular nade. And we're gonna have it here. Very clean as well. So we're gonna jump into the game real quick and we're gonna see if there's any effects or anything like that. All right, as you guys see, this is a knife, how it looks like. I can't really emote or look anything like that, but if I hit the knife button, kind of regular animation. We'll look at the nade real quick. Kind of cool. Let's see if there's any type of animation when it explodes or something like that. Should be able to get that kill there. Nope. Nothing crazy. Any animation when you kill someone with this? It is against bots. Doesn't look like it. Just a little quick kill here. No quick kill there. No quick kill there. But yeah, the knife is pretty cool. Not gonna lie. The little knife. There's usually like a jumping animation too as well. Yeah, nothing crazy, but yeah, knife skin looking pretty nice, the border looking pretty nice, but anyway, we're gonna exit the games so that we don't have to hear all the shooting, but that's gonna be it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay on the point. Oh, look at that, boys. Time for the lead. Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed. Counter UAV is up. Good work. We've taken the lead. Friendly Shock RC is ready. UAV recon standing by. Repeat. UAV recon standing by. Keep on them. We're winning this one. Friendly Shock RC is coming. UAV online. Friendly Shock.
Get down, sniper!
You're capturing Bravo. Not gonna lie, that was kind of clean.
Enemy Shock RC is coming. We're capturing Bravo. Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed. Enemy Shock RC has been destroyed. Friendly Shock RC is ready. We captured Bravo. UAV recon standing by. Repeat, UAV recon is standing by. Friendly Shock RC is coming.
Oh, I thought I wasn't get him. Well, that's two.
Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed. Friendly Shock.
Get on the point, bud.
Enemy UAV. Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed. We've taken the lead. Enemy Shock RC is coming.
Just a little bit. Guy in here still?
Friendly Shock RC is coming. We've taken the lead. Shock RC is ready. UAV recon ready for deployment.
There, I'm just gonna do this quick slide arena here. Whoa! Oh my god! Wow! I didn't know it was the cowboy meeting there.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed.
There's a guy here too. Let me just get the Oh my god! Oh my god! When you just see them line up like that, you know you're in for a good time, chat. That was pretty nice, not gonna lie.
Friendly Shock RC is ready. UAV recon ready for deployment.
Stay right here.
Lost the bomb. Bomb acquired. Friendly Shock RC is ready. UAV recon standing by. Repeat, UAV recon is standing by. Friendly Shock RC is coming. UAV online. Shock RC has been destroyed. Nice work. Get ready for the next round.
Clean ace, chat. This guy in here.
The bomb has been planted.
Jesus! Are you guys going to defend that real good? Where does that go?
Friendly Shock RC is ready. UAV recon ready for deployment. Time's almost up. Friendly Shock RC is coming.
Enemy contact.
Reloaded!
Hopefully no one's watching this side. The only one guy? Where the heck are they? Yo, these guys just flanked all the way around. There was one guy there. I can probably push in here.
We've lost the bomb.
See the other side? Woo! Woo! Clean ace, chat. Clean ace, chat. Go B. We're not losing, but like. Just gonna put it out there. That was pretty nasty, chat. Oh my god.
Reloading.
Changing mag, cover me.
Y'all aren't gonna get me twice, chat.
The next round.
Reloading.
I'm stressed, chat. I am so stressed. So stressed. So very stressed. I'm about to pop off right now, chat. Right this instant. I'm gonna get a full team wipe, okay? There's gonna be nobody pushing out here. I'm gonna come in this way. I'm gonna shoot this one guy here. Kill this guy here too. Gonna be a guy in here somewhere. All right. There's another guy up there.
Shock RC is ready.
I told you guys, chat. That's why I just had to give them like some slight hope so that we can like kind of, you know, try a little bit, you know. There's another guy here. Go upstairs.
I'm down. Back up.
Reloading!
You can get this guy right here. Nasty. That would have been the nicest shotgun kill I've done.